I am absolutely 100% honored to be part of the Variety Children's Theater. It is at the very center of my work as an artist, my work as a parent, my work as a teacher. It is without a doubt the most profound theatrical experience that I've had in my entire life. So what else could I possibly say except enjoy the show?
It is an honor to be with you here today so that I may share with you the story of a wonderful little red-headed girl whose singular philosophy changed the course of this great country of ours. But first, the place is New York City.
NYC.
The time is 1933, and the Great Depression is upon us.
I give you fair warning.
Our country is divided by the haves and the have-nots.
NYC. To borrow a penthouse. That's where apply tonight. The why not? It's NYC.
Two, three.